It's going to be a short video. I did a small haul this morning. I wanted another turkey while it was still on sale. And this was 18 pounds, 72 ounces for $7.40. Now, this ham wasn't on sale, but I wanted to get one. I think I have one in the freezer, but I got another one. Well, I guess it was on sale. It was $1.60 a pound. So that was a very good sale. And I got a 10-pound ham for $16. Got those because I put those in my homemade cornbread dressing. Got the monsters, some of the monsters. And I got these. These were on sale. These were regular $8 a pack. And they were marked down like $2.40 and $2.50. So, yep. There's $2.48. Look at them. Beautiful pork chops. So, and I got five of those. Yeah, five. So, didn't do bad. It was a good haul. I think everything, because I got a soda and something else, I think everything was like $44, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. The receipt's in there, but thought I would show y'all. It wasn't a giant haul because I don't have room for anything. I'm going to actually put the turkey in the refrigerator because it's solid as a rock. And I'll put the ham in the freezer and I'll figure out what to do about these pork chops. But see, these are perfect for like me and Albert, because if I do happen to eat one, I'll eat one of them and he'll eat the others. But 9 out of 10, I will not. So, but you see the prices of them. Can't beat it. All right, bye.